Many people used to avoid bunion surgery because of the fear of the severe pain postoperatively, long periods of recovery time, and missing work. With minimally invasive bunion surgery, we've drastically changed the way we can correct bunion deformities. Traditional bunion surgery typically involved 3 weeks of being immobilized in a cam walker for 6 to 8 weeks with crutches for those first 3 weeks. With minimally invasive bunion surgery, our patients do not require crutches. They're walking into the office postoperatively using a cam walker, and bandages are only on for 7 to 10 days. With traditional bunion surgery, the sutures generally stay in place for up to 3 weeks, where the patient had to keep their foot dry and not able to shower. Now with minimally invasive bunion surgery, the sutures are coming out in 7 to 10 days and patients can begin showering and getting their foot wet much sooner. The difference is we're using small tiny stab incisions that allows us access to the metatarsal bone, where we're able to make bone cuts to realign the deformity. Several small screws are inserted, again through percutaneous or small tiny stab incisions through the skin, which allows the correction to be held in place during the healing process. The healing process takes around 6 weeks for the bone to heal, but patients are returning to work much faster than they would have with traditional bunion surgery. Even patients with severe bunion deformities can undergo this procedure, as we're able to achieve greater correction, more predictable results, and offer a faster recovery time for these patients as well. Some of the more severe bunion surgeries typically required a Lapidus procedure, where patients could be off their foot for 3 to 6 weeks using crutches and another 6 to 8 weeks of recovery time. Minimally invasive bunion surgery has definitely changed the way we can correct bunion deformities. After having performed over thousands of bunion procedures with traditional bunion surgery, I'm very excited to offer this new technique to our patients, because many patients that I would have avoided bunion surgery on in the past, I'm now able to perform this procedure and get them back to work or activities much faster, with less pain, faster recovery time, and no scarring. This has definitely been a game changer in my practice, and I'm proud to be able to offer it to my patients.